Be careful as you're heading out and about, folks. A lot of roads washed out in Hall County, Azalea Road. Look at this right here. This is up at Mud Creek Road. Look how completely washed out that road is in Hall County. They're dealing with about 10 separate roads. Remember, turn around, don't drown. Do not ever try to drive through any road that has standing water on it.